Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Brothers and sisters, the most recent episode we covered on the Hot Seat podcast dealt with the concept of rejecting the sunnah or the hadith of the messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And we at the Hot Seat have actually written a book on this topic which we'd like to encourage you to download for free and share with others. The name of the book is From a Loving Son to a Loving Father. It's been written in very simple English and has been designed for the everyday 9-to-5 general Muslim and not just for the student of knowledge. It covers three main topics. The first, how do we actually understand the text from the Qur'an and the Sunnah? If you have different interpretations of the same ayah or the same hadith, then upon whose understanding and whose interpretation should you choose? Secondly, and the main bulk of the book, is the issue of hadiths. Are they actually part of our religion? Has Allah commanded us to follow the hadiths? And if He has, then how can we be sure that they've actually been preserved to this very day? Finally, towards the end of the book, we address a number of common misconceptions and questions asked by a number of different people. What is the purpose of life? Why is there so much evil and suffering that exists in the modern world? Isn't Allah all merciful? Isn't He just going to forgive me for my sins? So why do I need to fear Him? All of these questions and many more are answered in this book. If you want to download a free PDF copy, then head over to www.thehotseatpodcast.com/resources. That's resources. We're also conscious that many people might want a hard copy of the book, so we've also made it available to buy on Amazon. Simply search for From a Loving Son to a Loving Father. There's absolutely no copyright on this book whatsoever. Feel free to download it and share it with whomever you want. Until next time, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.